Now, your Super Doppler 10 forecast from meteorologist Jeremy Wheeler.
Forecast today looking pretty good. We've got partly cloudy skies. Temperatures will be near 90 degrees, but the humidity won't be too bad. You've got a wind out of the southwest 5 to 10 miles an hour. Quiet weather for the next couple of days, but the heat and humidity both build. We'll see some isolated shower storms Wednesday. Thursday, we'll have some rain. It could be from Elsa, a tropical storm, or the remnants of Elsa. Stay tuned for updates on that.